In the words of the great Rebecca Black, it's Friday. It's Friday. Let's get down on Friday with Squishing It, Financial Friday. Today, I'm going to be talking about why I love Roth IRAs. I was talking to a group of young people, and one of them didn't know what a Roth IRA was. So I explained to him what a Roth IRA is you pay the taxes on the way in when you put it into the investment. It grows over your lifetime, tax-free. That growth can't be taxed. And when you take the money out, it's tax-free. Compare that to a 401k or an IRA, you're not taxed on the way in, it grows over the course of your lifetime, balloons up to this huge account, and then is 100% taxable as ordinary income when you take it out. The reason I love a Roth IRA is because of that tax-free growth. You have the magic of compounding interest working in your favor over the course of your lifetime, and you have interest on interest on interest, profit on profit on profit, working in your favor, and that's why I love it. So why would you want to tax all that growth? You can use a 401k. But in truth, I love Roth IRAs, and I believe 401ks are overrated. It's great to get some matching, and by all means, get that matching, but afterwards, consider putting the rest into a Roth 401k, a Roth IRA. I hope you enjoyed Squishing It, Financial Friday.